After several weeks of work, we have two pastures up. The electrical lines are not on yet. They are up next, but for now we have the metal fencing and our gates in place. We have the goats going through first. They're going to remove a lot of this greenery. And then after the goats go through, we will have our pigs go through and root it all up. And then we'll give this pasture a bit of a break to recover, and we'll start the whole process again.